So you're going to get into the swimmer position, and you're going to flat it out. And you're going to start with the basic level, which is just this, and up, and you'll come around. Then you'll scissor your arms. Then you'll turn them out, thumb, pinky up, and you'll extend up. And then you'll slowly start turning them under and coming all the way back, and then bring them forward until they're here. And the whole time you've got to flatten that back out, even there, right there. There you go.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then you want to come around?
Yep, and slowly start coming around, doing that same movement.
To the front?
Yep. And then in the front, you're going to scissor your arms. More extension. Drop it lower and go higher. There. Yep. And when you're in the front, you should be up on your toes. Lean forward. Lean forward. There you go. Yep. And now reach through the legs and stretch. Yeah. Go back up onto the toes. And start with the scissor. Right there. Okay, now take your hands and turn them and go right to the side. That way. And you're going to bring your pinky up exactly. Again, for the back of the shoulder, for anybody that's throwing anything. Yeah, good. And back around. Okay, now stay in that position. Come back to here and bend your arms. Yep, come up a little bit with your chest. Bring your elbows up and flip them. Yep. The entire time you're having to stabilize your spine, and you're getting every single angle you can think of within the shoulder joint and capsule to keep it healthy and powerful. Rest.